This just into our newsroom. The mother of a pregnant woman killed during a police pursuit is now suing Oklahoma City. 28-year-old Star Shells died in 2021 near Northeast 16th and MLK while police officers chased suspect Wacy Mickles, who had a record with several previous felony convictions for bank robberies. Shells' mother claims the crash was caused by Oklahoma City police officers engaging in a reckless and improper police chase. We'll be following that lawsuit.